Welcome back in the third part of Redemption of Debenture Accounting. In this part, we will learn to make five accounts. First account is of our liability, 6% debenture account. Second account is 8% sinking fund investment account. Third account is interest on sinking fund investment account. And fourth account is interest on debenture account. In the last, we will make a fifth account, sinking fund account. Now, first of all, please see my first video lecture in which I have shown the problem. In the problem, we take our liability in the credit side by balance brought down, and in the September and in December we buy our own debentures in the market and then we cancel it. For this we buy a nominal value of 18,000 debenture. But in this amount include interest, so we deduct this amount and net amount of sale proceed will write here 17,100. From this we will earn profit. And this is 2,900. 20,000 minus 17,100, 2,900. In December, we again buy our own debenture and cancel it. Net amount we cancelled 7,120. Exclude interest in this amount. And we gain on cancellation is 880, and balance we can calculate. In the sinking fund investment, before this we have to make this account. We received interest on sinking fund in December, in December, total amount is 7,600, which will transfer to the credit side of sinking fund. We also pay interest on debenture on September and on December, and on balance amount, this is 11,700, which will transfer to profit and loss account. So there is no need of this for making this account. First of all, we transfer this figure here by interest on sinking fund investment account, 7,600. We also transfer profit on the sale of a sinking fund by sinking fund investment account, 800. We also transfer loss on the sale of sinking fund to the debit side of this account. This is December and this figure is September to sinking fund investment account. This is a loss and this is a profit on sale, 1200. We also transfer profit on the cancellation of own debentures by debentures, by debentures, and figure is 2,900, 880, and its nominal value we will transfer to journal reserve account. One will be 20,000 and other is 8,000 nominal value of cancellation. This is 20,000 to journal reserve. This is 8,000, and balancing figure we will calculate by adding it and deduct this amount, and this is one more thing to balance carry down, and figure is 62,980, and total of both side is 92,180. Now we have just 62,980 for the investment and cancellation of balance amount of debentures. I think you understood what I taught. Thank you very much.